You guys are hiding your brothers. Selfish. You guys are really hiding these gorgeous South African men. What's wrong? Bring your brothers. Bring your brothers, guys. We want to marry them. You can't be stuffing your brothers away. This beautiful specimen. Are you telling me for the guys, stop hiding your brothers. Stop being selfish. Honestly, I mean really, bring your brothers to us. Really, man. I don't recommend. Hey, yo. I mean honestly. Hey? So even some of you, your dads. Well, if your dads are single, you know what I'm saying? But how? Bring your brothers, guys. If you're beautiful brothers, bring them. How? What's wrong with you? Yo? What are you gonna do with your brothers? How? So, bring your brothers, guys. Bring your brother. Bring your brother. Bring your brother. You guys can't do anything with unless King. How are your own brother? If he's one little to cast core. Incest. So bring your brothers. Yo. I don't know what you guys are gonna do hiding your brother. Yo, please, honestly, I mean the world is ending anyway, so bring them. Baby Zeni won't get man's wanna see and eh? Gotcha. You guys are so jealous of your own brothers. Share with the class. Huh? Share with the class. Share with the class. Hmm? Yeah? Share with the class, guys. I mean, they won't care about so for nothing, son. Ready? Yeah. I can come dabble in this African pattern. Who else is here? Babamba, you pay this man. I should tell him, but I didn't go to the wrong. Let me just speak to you guys because I'm coming.